This here is the Escalloped chicken noodle. Never cook thoroughly. Keep up as suggested. For the Escalloped, I'll be using the TrueCook code of 170. This is the TrueCook symbol here. Hard to see it over here though. It's right there. This time, I removed the film cover. The other time I saw it boil over. I'll give it a chance on it. Right in the middle like that. Then it makes a tone. So we go 170. I go start. Now it says about 8. And it's, then it jumps down to 7. So, according to this, it said 8.5. Now, you see how well it works this time. That is too. Not sand, you might always sand. Sand! Well, leave. Yeah, about here. One. I never thought. Roll up to it. As you can see, this is LG, but the code, it says, I think, where I went, it doesn't matter what the power warning is in your microwave is. This one is 1200. It's all very sick. Right, it's not very bad. Yeah. I guess it's working pretty good. I guess for that. I'm pretty sure I should do the kitchen time. Let's in. Cook is in. There we go, kitchen timer. 100. Start. And now. Pretty good. Now inside, there is a code. It's a 12-digit code. For it. So, now just, no way. I think it beeps, I think, 7 times. 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. Ah, I remember that, so we're going on stop.